tell you, I am. I'll be honest with you, I am. Please, please, please. I'm humbled by that applause. You know why? Because my car got more applause on the NBC tour today than that. Boy, you're in a good mood. Thanks for coming tonight. How many of you came out the Ventura Freeway? Did you see the new off-ramp out there?
Right.
The Bob Hope off-ramp. Not bad. Now, instead of a stop sign, there's a cue card guy holding a card. Says, I want to tell you, it's really great to stop right here. Well, let's see. How are you looking? Hey, that's... Are those purple trousers?
Yes, they are.
All right.
But, I mean, I don't know what significance that
I don't...
It's never the tie.
Wear a purple.
It's
what?
The tie that counts.
Counts for what? Why do I get into these things? I have no way to get out.
This tie is made from elephant hairs.
Way to kill the whole elephant to make your tie? What was that old thing? I've never seen a purple cow? Wasn't there something from childhood? I've never seen a purple cow?
I never hope
to see one. But I can tell you anyhow, I'd rather see than be one. Is that it? Now I'd like to do my dog Spot. It's been kind of a bad week. First the Ayatollah dies. And then I hear today that Cher has broken up with Rob Camoletti. Gee. You know, I was sorry to hear that. They've been through a lot together. His graduation, getting his driver's license. Sorry, that's too bad. Speaking of the Ayatollah, how many of you saw the film of the funeral? Wild send-off Khomeini got. It's the only coffin I've seen equipped with seatbelts and a roll bar. I guess they have a new temporary leader in Iran. Do you know that? Yeah. Called Ali Khomeini.
Yeah.
Yeah. And he's promised to be a kinder, gentler lunatic. Actually, according to papers, he said today he wants to reach out to the United States. He's not ready to exchange ambassadors yet, he said. He wants to start kind of slowly. He said that Iran was ready to consider trying potato chips in a can. So it's trying to make the bridge there. Did you know the Ayatollah died what he said about this country in his will? He got one parting shot in. He said, may God curse the United States of America.
Yeah.
That nice man, huh? Cool guy. Not even that. He didn't stop there. He left us his subscription to the Columbia Record and Tape Club. We've got to buy 49 more albums within 2 years at the full price. And some more bad news. Shirley MacLaine told me the Ayatollah will come back next year as an Amway salesman at El Monte. By the way, Shirley MacLaine is going to be with us tomorrow to talk about, I don't understand. Maybe I will learn tomorrow from Shirley. Let's see what else is new. Rob Lowe's lawyers. Have you been following this kind of messy thing? His lawyers filed suit in Atlanta today against the parents of the young girl, apparently in his video, claiming they blackmailed him for $500,000. Actually, we found out they wanted $1 million, $500,000, and $2. Because when he returned the tape, he didn't rewind it.